I've traveled and cooked all over the world, but I've truly fallen in love with this beautiful Mediterranean island, Mallorca. My name is Jeff Harder, and I'm an American chef.
So let's get cooking.
Okay, so this is the moment of truth. See how my kombucha is really doing. I started it on the 8th of September. Today's the 18th, so it's 10 days. So that's 3 days longer than I normally do it because I went up to Amsterdam for a wedding. Didn't calculate that. But, oh yeah. Oh, she's looking pretty. Oh, she's looking pretty. Oh, a mighty fine SCOBY there. But it's huge. I mean, this thing is freaking gigantic. Okay, so we have this. Oh yeah, looks like there's plenty of bubbles. Pretty good. So let's see how this tastes. Not as much bubbles as I would like. Maybe it's going down a little bit. Maybe it's going up and then back down. There is a little bit of carbonation. It's still pretty sweet also. So now, yeah, it's not as dry as I would like. So now I will put it into the bottles with a little bit of my cactus fruit and passion fruit mixture, syrupy sugar. And I will put it in some of these bottles, close it up for a couple days, room temperature, and then we'll see how it is. This is the cactus fruit, passion fruit, and mint and ginger. I put a little bit of that stuff in there. Not a whole lot. Now, pour this in here. To get that that second fermentation in there and a little more flavor. Okay, now I'm gonna take out this huge monstrous SCOBY. Woo! And these are probably just perfect. Yet. So far it's been coming out fine. And now I will start filling up all these bottles here. And then put the top on and then sort of room temperature for 2 days and see how it comes out.
Si quieres poner en la botella, ya está.
Limpio primero, ¿no?
Sí.
Esto está.
Okay, now we put the cap on here. We'll write the date on here, maybe the flavor. And then give it a couple days, and hopefully there's some bubbles to it, which I think there will be.
Okay, here we are. This is it. This is the kombucha. It's been 2 days now after I put in the syrup. You go ahead and come a little closer. I put it in the syrup, bottled it, and then I put it in the refrigerator. And now we will really see. Let's see if I open this one. this one, or this one. And now we'll see if the second fermentation has really taken place. There should just be good carbonation in there, and hopefully a little bit drier. It tastes a little sweet to me. The bubbles coming up there, and now the little SCOBY just came up to the top. Okay, and there the SCOBY came out. Zoom in to that. Oh yeah, that is looking really good. See those nice bubbles? I'm gonna have to watch out for the SCOBY there, and that little thing right there is what you can start a huge, you know, it can grow and grow and grow. That right there. I'll just go ahead. A little chewy, a little bit like a little gummy bear almost. And now, it's already unhappy, it's bubbling. Oh, those flavors are just awesome. It's not too sweet. You know, I don't know about cactus fruit or passion fruit, but it's just everything with the ginger in there, just everything all together, but it gives it just a really, really nice flavor. Fresh, not too yeasty, it's just beautiful. Ramon Kombucha! Woo! Success.